see down so fast.
I don't have a grand preference. I'd be glad no matter who it was.
Definitely looking so much different. Gets four bars here. So interesting mix up. It's a knockdown here. 50-50. I don't even feel like it's a 50-50. It's like a 25 or something. Yeah. Well, you have so many options. I'm gonna kill out Bardock here, bring in Yamcha. Good awareness from Virus, not getting hit by that. Very good one.
Thank you for all in the commentary.
So looks like players are even right now. Not trying to do anything over weak middle. Yeah. Super dash. Ooh, go up 2 8 from a virus there. Alright. Yeah, he's gonna be dead. Yeah, level 1. Didn't need to. He might not have been able to. Well, had to do that, but just to be sure, I definitely get it. Very interesting there. Not working out for XYZ. Oh, good 2H from XYZ. Just doing that to knock him down. Very good from Byers there. Is it Byers? I don't know if it's Byers.
Oh,
Yeah. He had a good opening, he just wasn't able to capitalize. Good thing the structure distance were there, he was able to cover himself. Ooh, good 2-H. Just locking him down. Right. Very good and interesting from Byers there. Just do overhead into the Dragon Rush. Alright. Number 3. I'm gonna see a hard knockdown here. And what's the mix up? Oh, interesting. Just overhead and advantage. Bring out Bardo. Just get rid of that blue health. Such a good answer. Yeah. I just want to have to use one bar just to kill one bar. It's pretty much even for the most part. Yeah. But actually, as it clips. Through the Yamcha, so it's just to the Dragon Rush. It's gonna be a dead Yamcha, yeah. The last character with XYZ. Apparently he's gonna show you. Alright, level 1. Is he gonna do something fancy or just look at
Yeah. Yeah, take some time, go to character select. Think about it.
Oh, shit. Yeah.
Can you maybe feel repeated?
So we got this guy.
James, you're really thinking about this shit. I've definitely been there.
I'd pick 17. Pick 17!
Don't listen to Greg.
Sometimes you gotta play with your heart. Just like Vyers.
Yeah,
Vyers literally played with his heart. He just does shit. And I'm like, damn,
that's how you play with your heart.
You gotta play with your heart, man.
James loses this, it's gonna be Rogue Ocean with Vyers. What I hear is the Philly Classic.
Vyers, that good?
I
guess so. Alright, so he's getting there, starting the shenanigans early. I got another one. There's a reset. You know, he's like, oh no. Yeah. Costa Rican reset. We changed him. You're not American. That's super cheap.
That was sick.
I hate that
song. I thought he would go on.
Can he kill for me?
He's got to be. He doesn't kill.
Am I not? Okay. Goku Black's DLC is really bad. Okay. It's not that bad. It's pretty bad. I know I played it better.
I wish he did the others.
You're my friend. Alright, so this is looking about. Starts a rocket kick. That's hard to deal with that round start.
Yeah.
It'll trade with God Slicer. That assist is, wow, what a confirm. That freeze assist is surprisingly pretty solid. 19 humans, alright. Corniest thing in the game. DP assist. This does so much. Am I going? I think this just does mass. Wow, an early spark. Super dashies. Can't do that on 55. So we'll go to J. Remember I tell you how he plays with his heart? Well, that's exactly what just happened. This is still winnable for James. Yeah. I would just calm down. Oh, yeah, it was too far. One of the things about Vegeta that's hard to deal with is his air buttons are ridiculous. Oh, wow. So the thing that Virus is really good at, he turns the match into a clusterfuck. Here we go. Alright, that's...
I'm ready to watch. This is where the match
starts. Alright, we got level 3 Yamcha. Woo! That's essentially 0 frames. I mean, I'm exaggerating. It's probably close. It's less than 10. Shoutouts to Rocks. Track Rocks. Yes, don't jump on me. Gold mode's about to run out. I'm a god. Oh, this scale is super hard, so... Oh, caught him. Yeah. Kind of panicked a little bit. I think he might have been expecting crossover. Alright, so... Yamcha versus Yamcha. X-Factor versus no X-Factor. Who's gonna get robbed first? Oh, shit. Bro, I told you. Playing with his heart. That's exactly what the fuck that is. That didn't make any damn sense. Oh no. Oh, he dropped it. Mom spaghetti. Alright, Spark is running. We got a fair match. Yo, they're about even on health. Oh, the confirm. XYZ knocks him down. Oh, it wasn't a hard knockdown. It was a knock. Oh, yes. Getting crazy. Now we block because I also play Yamcha. Oh, super dash. Best mechanic in fighting game history. Oh, the back dash. Oh shit, plus 4. Get mixed! Is he dead? Is he dead? Call me Sally. He's not dead. It's getting nuts. Is he gonna... Oh, Paramore. That's what you get when you let your heart work. Oh! Good blocks. I'm talking about Legos. The throw... Oh! He blocked it. He did it anyway! He's dead. This is what happens when you play with your heart and you play Yamcha. You fucking just start doing shit.
He had the punch.